Wendy Herbert, and I'm one of the teachers from the Salesian EP program. Tonight we are delighted to present the stage adaptation of the Disney smash hit Frozen. This is a story about true love, but as a change from the normal prince rescues princess storyline, here we see two fabulous sisters prove that the love of our families is the greatest love of all. I would like to express my gratitude to all the hard work put in by the students over the past few months, and to thank the parents for their continued patience and support. No doubt you all now know the words to the song Let It Go. It's time to let it go. Tonight, Princess Elsa will be played by Sally, and we wish Betty all the best for a speedy recovery. We hope you enjoy our show. Now please sit back as we transport you to the frozen wastelands of Arendelle.
Help my daughter.
Prince of Peace!
Your Majesty, born with the powers of curse.
Born, and everything's wrong.
You are lucky it wasn't her heart. The heart is not so easily changed, but the hate can be persuaded.
Do what you must.
I recommend remove all magic, even memories of magic, to be safe. But don't worry, I'll leave the fun. She'll be okay.
But she won't remember I have powers.
It's for the best.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There's good in it, but also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
No, we'll protect her. She can learn to control it. I'm sure. Until then, we'll lock the gates. We'll do the stuff. We will make her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone, including Anna.
Snow blows light on the mountain today, like a footprint to the floor. I keep your isolation, eyes look like I'm a queen.
Love, of course! Elsa? I knew I could do it.